I just had the weirdest dream ever. I was in a warehouse, and there was this guy, he was a maniac, in this yellow suit, and he had an axe, and he was chasing me, and it was like, I just couldn't get away no matter what. Like, every time I turned around, he was just right there. Yeah. And he had this axe, and we went up these stairs, and he was right there, and as soon as I turned around, he just tried to get me, and then I woke up.
Wow, that's awful. You need this more than I do.
Thanks.
You alright? You look shook.
It was just like one of those dreams where it was just so real.